Little kids think life is so easy. That's why they're always going on and on about their dreams. That's why they never give up.
Jiraiya, what were you thinking? You went and taught this kid the Rasengan? What's the point of teaching it to someone who can never master it?
They go chasing after some stupid dream, and they die.
Giving him false hopes like that, filling his head with stupid ideas.
Give me just 3 days and I'll have that jutsu down flat!
Making him think he could actually be Hokage someday.
Stayed out of this, Naruto.
What are you doing?
Still haven't had enough.
That cursed necklace of yours is about to be mine! Get ready to pay up on our bet!
Shadow clones can't help him here.
Shadow clone jutsu!
I warned you not to be stubborn.
Enough! Naruto, you don't have to protect me!
Now you die! You've just thrown it all away! Dreams don't come true when you're dead!
Don't you worry about me!
Just get out of the way, Naruto! No, look out!
Kid actually did it.
A child mastering a jutsu like that. It's unheard of.
They mastered the Rasengan in 1 week.
Huh?
And you, how can you be standing after that?
I focused my chakra at the point of impact. Before he'd even hit me, I'd started healing myself. Not only for my skills and knowledge of jutsu, but most of all for my recuperative powers. No matter how great the injury, I can repair and re-energize any damaged cells. You see now why Lord Orochimaru values me so highly. But there is a limit, and I'm almost out of chakra. And now, I haven't enough chakra left. I never thought, even with my healing powers. The damage was too great.
His heart is failing. The muscles surrounding his heart have been torn to shreds. How the heck did it happen and when? Wait, of course. That moment just before they separated, Kabuto must have struck at his heart.
How about it, Gamakichi? Wait for the kid to croak before we get our snacks. I'm getting hungry.
Zip it, or I'll make sure you definitely croak!
With my last strength, I severed his heart's chakra network. You're wasting your time. It's all over for him. I cut him off from getting any help from the demon. I'm telling you, he's finished. Dead. And he hasn't the power to save himself. All your skills are useless now.
Oh, shut up! He stopped breathing. No!
Alive?
Told ya.